We're making a family classic. It's red pepper pasta. A word to you as you roast the peppers. There is a certain smell to it that does resemble marijuana. I'm just saying.
Great.
Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and plate it up. Well, the red pepper pasta, just one of the over 100 recipes in the Happy Cookbook, a celebration of the food that makes America smile.